NX Tether software lets you take pictures using a camera connected or tethered to your computer. When used in combination with NX Studio, it lets you upload pictures to your computer for immediate display or editing. Check focus and compare pictures. And convert raw images to other formats. This video takes you through the steps involved in configuring NX Tether and NX Studio for tethered photography and in taking pictures remotely. First, we'll go through the steps involved in configuring NX Tether and NX Studio for tethered photography. Step 1 is to connect the camera to your computer. The camera can be connected via USB, wireless LAN, or Ethernet. For this video, we'll connect the camera via USB. After confirming that the camera is off, connect it to the computer using a USB cable. Turn the camera on. Launch NX Tether. When it detects the camera, NX Tether will play a sound and display the camera name. Next, we'll adjust settings in NX Tether. You'll need to complete these three steps. First, choose where pictures taken via tethered photography will be saved. Click this button in the NX Tether window to choose a destination. For this video, we'll choose computer plus card to save pictures to both the computer and the camera memory card. Now let's choose a destination for the pictures that will be saved to the computer. Click Browse in the Destination pane and choose the destination folder. In this example, we'll create an Images folder on the desktop. Select the new folder and click Select Folder to choose it as the destination for pictures saved to the computer. Next, we'll choose the application used to view the captured pictures. Click Tools at the top of the NX Tether window and choose Transfer Settings. Select NX Studio for display pictures after transfer. And click OK. NX Tether is now ready to use. Now to adjust settings in NX Studio. Launch NX Studio. Go to the File menu and enable Show Image Immediately After Shooting. After confirming that the option is checked, go to Folders in the Browser palette and select the folder you chose as the destination for pictures taken using NX Tether. NX Studio is now ready to use. Now let's take some pictures. The pictures will be saved to the folder chosen as the destination for NX Tether and immediately displayed in NX Studio. This makes NX Tether perfect for studio photography and anywhere else you work together with a team or client. if desired, by clicking Tools at the top of the NX Tether window and placing a check next to Keep in Front. You can keep NX Tether from being hidden behind other windows. Last of all, let's try using NX Tether for remote photography. Using NX Tether, you can adjust camera settings and release the shutter from your computer, smoothing the workflow for product photography and the like. Settings such as exposure compensation and white balance can be adjusted in the Shooting Settings pane. Plus, if you go to Camera at the top of the NX Tether window and remove the check from Enable Controls on Camera Body, a message will be displayed in the camera monitor, and you will be able to use the computer to choose the release mode and adjust a variety of other settings normally accessed using the controls on the camera. Click the Shutter Release button in NX Tether to release the shutter. Pictures can be displayed in applications other than NX Studio. For information on using the applications listed here, see NX Tether's online help. Use NX Tether to improve your workflow and enhance your enjoyment of taking photographs.